Rutgers and Fairleigh Dickinson here first, and the Scarlet Knights, speaking of teams that have maybe played a little bit better than people expected, Corey Sanders, the nice layup off the feed from Geo Baker, 75-42, and then running the floor, Deshaun Freeman throws it down, 92-54 as the Scarlet Knights win.